Okay, here we go. You stole from the games. You stole from the games. You stole it from the games. This is from Fandroid copier. You stole from the games. Kind of the only words you stole are, can I get The games will be so triggered. You just copied the title of the song from the games. This song is from the games. You're a cheapskate. This was the games song until you ruined it. It's not even that good. I hate every cell in your body and hope you reconsider your life actions and delete your good for nothing channel. Love you too. Guys, I want to make this video just because I don't want to be rude or anything, but I've been seeing these comments everywhere saying you stole from the games, and recently you stole from Fandroid. Let me clear something up for you. For those that understand already that this song was made first, good for you. But for those who still need evidence, let me show you a little something. My song, Can I Get an Amen? Mine was published on May 6th, 2017. The Games' preview for his own song was published on May 8th, 2017. We even discussed that my song was already released called Can I Get an Amen, and that's how I pretty much got the views, because people were mistaken in thinking that I was uploading his stuff and stealing from him. But there is no song exactly to steal from the games yet, because he's only got an advertisement. And if I did steal it, I would only be able to steal 40 seconds of the song. So he changed his title for me, knowing that my song was cool and that it was going to get views because of the title. And so he changed his title to Gospel of Dismay for me. Now, Fandroid's song. I think it's pretty clear I did not steal from Fandroid. May 31st, 2017. Plus, it's called The Old Song, and the only reason people think I stole it is because it said, Can I Get an Amen in the song? And it kind of sounds like mine. So for those of you who were confused, there you go.